I'm back. What's up, guys? This is your boy. It's Gyro, the console scrub himself. And today we're going to be playing some Battlefield 4 on Golan Peaks for TDM with a JNG 90. This is a quite old gameplay, and it's been a long, long time, so I don't even know if I have any subscribers that will be watching this video. But if you do watch this video and you are a subscriber of mine, make sure to slap a comment below and tell me that you're still here, because what this whole video is a update on my channel, and either A, I'm going to be starting a new channel, or B, working with this channel ongoing to see if I can't get it up and running again efficiently, of course. So it's been 7 months since my last upload, and that's been a very long ass time. So what have I been up to in those 7 months of time since I obviously have not been making any YouTube videos? Well, been playing games and stuff, not as much on the online side of first person shooters since I got the Xbox One and all that fun stuff. Not as many people that were on my friends list from the 360 had got one. Since Christmas just passed, more people on my friends list actually did get an Xbox One, so I'm happy for that now that I'll have more people to play with. That's one of the main reasons why I guess I kind of stopped like uploading and doing as much as I did, is because of the lack of people to play with makes the lack of fun that comes out of the game in reality for me. So I don't know, it's just not fun for me to play solo and wreck on kids or get wrecked by full squads of four, in my opinion. So yeah, I've just been playing games, been working on my gamer score on Xbox. So if any of you guys have Xbox 2, I love my achievement score, almost up to 100,000 gamer score on my Xbox Live account for It's Gyro. So sexy. Can't wait, because that is a achievement. I've had my Xbox Live account for over 8 years now, so it's definitely a accomplishment in my mind. There's a lot of people that are already up to like the millions in fucking gamer score, but those people obviously have no life. Other than that, I'm unemployed at the moment, sad face, looking for a job, but you know, it is what it is. I quit working at 7-Eleven. I got a job offer at actually another gas station, and it was going to be for a store leader position, but we could not come to terms on a acceptable salary along with what they wanted me to give them and what I was actually getting out of the deal. They wanted me to work, you know, 60 plus hours to make $500 a week, which my assistant manager could make if he worked 45 hours, you know. So pretty much me running a store, being the store manager and all that fun stuff, I was just going to get shafted for having to be there 50, 60 hours a week to get paid the same amount of money every week on salary. So fuck that. I want to know what's going on with you guys, my subscribers. How have you guys been overall? I mean, I missed everybody on my channel. Like I said, I don't know how many of you all are going to be left, but hopefully there's a good amount of you guys, and I'm gonna try to start making more videos. The Halo Master Chief Collection came out in November, and I was looking so forward to playing that, and reminiscing over old fun times that I had with a lot of the people that I started on Xbox with, even before I played Battlefield or any of that. You know, the only reason I got a Xbox originally was for Halo 2. I pretty much had been a PlayStation kid my whole life, along with fucking Nintendo before PlayStation came out, and once I played like Halo 2, that was it. I just had to get a Xbox, and then from there, you know, I played every Halo up to Halo 4. Halo Reach and Halo 4 I didn't play as much. Halo 2 and Halo 3 I just loved to death. Once the MCC collection came out, it was a major fail, and still is a major fail. After 3 months, the matchmaking is completely broken. It is so hard to play with anybody in a party. It's pretty much a bigger flop than Battlefield 4 was, and also Assassin's Creed Unity put together, in my opinion. But I don't know. So the commentary is going to be coming to an end. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will be trying to put out some more videos depending on if I have people comment back like this bitch and tell me that you're still here. If not, then I might think about starting up a new channel and get my name out there that way. Anyways, it's been great talking to you guys, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Peace out. This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub. Ha ha ha.